Welcome back to our channel. Today's class I am going to teach about how to generate the triangular waveform using DAC interface directly to port of 8051. So previous videos we discussed how to generate the square waveform and ramp waveform. If you need it, kindly refer the video. So before writing the program, so first I draw the triangular waveform. So it starts from 0 to peak value, then peak value to again come to 0, then go to peak value, then come to 0. So it's a triangular waveform. Here peak value considers FF, so it's a 8-bit microprocessor. The maximum limit of the value is FF, then lower value is 00. So now I'm going to write the program. So first initialize the port. So here let us consider P1, so port 1. So move P1 comma pound symbol 00H. So this 00 is a 8-bit value. This pound symbol represents immediate value. So this immediate value 00 is transferred to P1. So after execution of this instruction, P1 port 1 carry the value 00H. Then clear the accumulator content. Move A comma pound symbol 00. So here also this 00 is the immediate data. After execution of this instruction, this 00 is transferred to accumulator. A value is 00. Then move P1 comma A. So whatever value present in accumulator, that content is transferred to port 1. So after execution of this instruction, port 1 value is A. So A equal to 00. Then increment A. So increment the A content. So A value incremented by 1. So after execution of this instruction, A value goes to 01. CJNE. So CJNE represent compare jump on not equal. So here jump on not equal. So A value FFH comma rise. So here instruction is jump on not equal. So compare jump on not equal. A value is compared with this immediate value. So both the values are not equal. It go to rise. So rise is a label name. So this label name is point the instruction move P1 comma A. So after execution of this instruction, program counter point this location. Here instruction is move P1 comma A. Now accumulator content is 01. So this 01 is transferred to P1 port. So P1 port value is 1. So 0 to 1. Just increment the value. Then compare jump on not equal to A comma FF. So once again the condition is true. So it goes to here. So increment A. After increment this value equal to 2, then program counter point the location rise move P1 comma A. So now A value is 2. 2 is transferred to port 1. So it's 1 and 2. So gradually increasing up to it reach maximum value FFH. So up to this, this instruction is continuously running. So once accumulator value reach FF, so in this case both the values are equal in the sense this condition is false, then it come to next instruction. So let us consider it reach to FFH. So A value is FFH. Then move A comma 00H, sorry, A comma FFH. So now assign the maximum value to accumulator. So after execution of this instruction, A value is FFH. Move P1 comma A. So whatever value present in accumulator, that content is goes to P1. Now P1 value is FFH. Then decrement A. So decrement the accumulator content. So after decrement accumulator content, A equal to FEH. Then compare jump not equal to a value pound symbol 00. So the loop label name is for. So now accumulator content is FE. So FE is not equal to immediate data 00. The condition is true. Once the condition is true, the program counter is move the location here for. So this label name is mentioned. The instruction here move P1 comma A. Now accumulator content is FE. So this FE is goes to port 1. FE. So it start to decrease from FFH to 00. So gradually. Then this loop is continuously run up to A value goes to 00. Suppose A value equal to 00. In this case both the values are equal. So equal in the sense this condition is false. It executes the next instruction. Jump again. AGAIN. So gradually decrease the accumulator value. It reaches to 00. So once again the triangular waveform start from 00 to peak value. So jump again. The program counter point the location here. AGAIN again. So here instruction is move A comma 00 hertz. So this operation is continuously execute. Second cycle is start from 00 to peak value, then peak value to 00. So I hope you understand the concept very well. If you are watching first time in my video, kindly subscribe and support us to make a lot of videos. Thanks for watching my channel. Thank you.